Colorful has now launched a limited edition RTX 3060 called the iGame GeForce RTX 3060 Bilibili Esports Edition OC12G, which is made for gamers, and here is why. The iGame GeForce RTX 3060 Bilibili Esports Edition features a fresh and colorful shroud design. Furthermore, the all-alloy design of the graphics card shroud gives a premium look and feel. It also provides cooling aside from aesthetics. Colorful takes cooling for the iGame GeForce RTX 3060 to the next level with its dual axial fans with air duct efficiently cool the graphics card and promote good airflow within the gaming machine. The iGame GeForce RTX 3060 uses an advanced cooling design with its dual 90mm axial fans on opposite sides. The graphics card also features 4 6mm diameter heat pipes and a large nickel-plated copper base for efficient heat dissipation. The graphics card also comes with RGB lighting on the shroud surrounding edge to complete the gaming look. The RGB LEDs are fully customizable using the iGame Center app. According to the company, this is also the first graphics card to feature a magnetic backplate, which allows gamers and enthusiasts to customize this card. This graphics card comes with 12GB GDDR6 video memory with a bandwidth of 360GB per second. The graphics card has 3,584 CUDA cores with a game clock speed of 1,777 MHz and a boost clock speed of 1,822 MHz. For power, it has an 8-pin C for the power input and has 3 full-size display ports and an HDMI port for video output. The RTX 3060 Bilibili eSport Edition's performance is similar to the regular RTX 3060, but it just comes with a fancy jacket and with the MSRP of 62,000 rupees.